We're recording the new theme for the show.
All right, we're 8 clicks, 2 measures into bar one.
I think that it's like standing in the shadow of giants. It's humbling and yet thrilling and exciting all at the same time. I started with wanting to evoke the thing that is evoked from the original theme. And there's this little sound of flutes, and there's the sound of glockenspiel, and maybe it sounds like space. Like, in my head, they got that. So I sort of alluded to that, and then I bring this melody in with a horn, and the horns sort of carry until there is some motion. In my mind, I'm thinking of a title sequence where there's a lot of motion, because the whole idea of Star Trek is about the journey, and the music should evoke this idea of motion and journey and moving from one place to another and exploration. So I do that with horns, and then strings sort of come in and give us this motion of moving forward, and then there's a more interplay between horns and strings.